some. Fire and water. We are getting sketchy reports of an attack on Rock Red HQ by lava monsters. Nobody was injured, but it appears that the monsters have totally destroyed the power paths that connected and supplied energy to the buildings. We must restore power to Rock Raider HQ to continue the mining operation and collect 35 energy crystals. There are also reports that a dam, which stemmed the flow of a lava river, has been breached and is threatening to engulf the entire area. I suggest that you get some loader dozers on the scene immediately. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I hope you're not too hot. Well done on getting all 35 energy crystals. Now, Raiders! Run the gauntlet! Now, Raiders! Right, Rock Raider. Things are really hotting up now. Rock Raider HQ has been devastated by earthquakes, landslides, and cave-ins, and our fresh air supply has been used up. We must rebuild the base and get the support station functioning. Once we have the base up and running again, we must reinforce the area and resume the mining operation. You must then collect 40 energy crystals. Didn't get the base. Right, Rock. Thank you.
Thank you.
didn't get... Air Raiders! Run the... Listen carefully, Rock Raider. A member of the team has been left behind in a labyrinth of underground caverns. He needs your help. Guide him safely to the caverns containing abandoned vehicles and use them to assist him in finding the Rock Raider HQ. Take care down there, Rock Raider.
Oh, wow!
your guidance was excellent and the stranded Rock Raider made it out safely. Well done. Mission. Back to basics.